Hello and welcome back. I'm Uzair and thanks for joining in. In this video, I'm going to show you the 8 targeting ways for Gmail ads. Now, if you have been running the Google Display Network or the GDN ads, you would have come across these targeting methods. So let's get started. The first one is the Affinity Audience. It's kind of like a long-term interest for someone. So if you're interested in football and you visit footballing websites, you know, regularly, then Google knows that you are interested in football. So you'll be in that affinity audience. The next one is audience keywords. Choose words or phrases relevant to your product or service so your ads appear to customers who are interested in those terms. So you're targeting via keywords. Then is the automated targeting. This helps optimize your targeting across Gmail, letting you reach people who your targeting wouldn't otherwise reach at around the same cost per person automatically. So you are giving quite a bit of control to Google to target your audience. I prefer to keep it manual and target the way I want to do it, but with the advancement of machine learning and artificial intelligence, the automatic targeting is getting more and more powerful, and we've been testing a few campaigns where we are starting to get some great results with auto targeting. So again, try it, test it, and see how it works for you. In my other video, I talked about the customer match, where you upload your customer email list and then target those people on Gmail with your ads. So again, it's an extremely powerful way to put your ads in front of your targeted audience, because these are pretty hot audiences. They are not cold. They have either purchased from you, they've signed up to your newsletter or to your free gift or a seminar or a webinar, whatever it may well have been. These people have given you their contact details, their email address, and they know of you. So to retarget to them with other ads, with other products or services to sell to them, will result in a very good and positive return on investment. Then we've got demographics. Lets you reach people on the display network who are associated with certain demographic categories like gender, age, range, or household income. In-market audiences are great as well, because this data is very fresh, and Google looks at, I believe, the last 7 to 10 days of someone's browsing and searching history. And then it puts that person into a certain in-market audience. So if I was searching for buying a car, and I've been looking around on various car dealerships, websites, and going online to compare prices and models, then I'm in the market to buy a car. So I will be categorized in that in-market audience. So in-market audience is kind of like the opposite of the affinity audience. Affinity is a long-term interest, whereas the in-market audience is very recent. So you can get your message across or your ads in front of highly targeted people who are currently looking for a product or a service which you may be able to offer to them. Then we have life events, where you can reach customers in key life moments like moving homes, marriage, or college graduation. So if you've got a product or a service where you can offer these categories, then you can target the life events category in Gmail. And the last one, and one of the most powerful targeting ways of putting your ads in front of someone, is remarketing. So these people have already engaged and interacted with you and your business. They have visited your website or your landing page. They may have watched a video on YouTube or on the GDN. So you can also remarket to them or with your Gmail ads. So these are the 8 ways where you can put your ads in front of your right audience to get a positive ROI. So I hope you enjoyed this video. That's it for now, and I'll see you in the next one.